Kevueli Sauvakacolo. He's raking kicks, clearing kicks will be vital for Suva.
Focus as he is, Kevueli Sauvakacolo, to try and extend Suva Grammar's lead. Sauvakacolo comes forward and comes in with a kick, and that's a good one from Kevueli Sauvakacolo, and it's over. Suva Grammar has extended the half. Boy Mark Senivono still looking for the ball, and it comes again from Sauvakacolo. Finds space at the back of RKS defense. Sauvakacolo, what a kick by Sauvakacolo, the fullback. Courageous kick at that time, a tremendous one from. Sauvakacolo converting the try and extending.
Good work that time by Jovelisi Tuinalawa.
Sauvakacolo, as cool as ever, Sauvakacolo dances away from Red Nathaniel Tuilodala. Tries a chip kick, but then well collected by Simpson. Fall. No, it is not Simpson, it is his friend. Rather, Kevueli Sauvakacolo, but then. No.
About 13 minutes of play remaining, and they'll be champions. Sauvakacolo, 7 points the difference now. Can he make it 10 and make QBS work very hard? Yes, it's over. Sauvakacolo, early kicking board. Good kick. Oh, brilliant kick. QBS territory on that mark, then away from Save. Sauvakacolo, well positioned under the high ball. Now he gets going. Good strength shown by the fullback of Suva Grammar. The offload was good. 34th minute of play. Sauvakacolo. He can make this 30 points to 17 and seal the deal. Suva Grammar. 30 points to 17.